right. Well, boys, this is our second Christmas over here.
Yep. Ah, it's better than last year in the desert, then. Oh, well, Roy, we might be home next Christmas with any luck.
We might.
Oh, boy, what a time we'll have then.
We put baking powder in it, don't we?
Of course you'd have to put the
answer. Oh, you shut up, please. You
want to go out there.
Yes,
but no baking powder.
Look, I've
made dampers from dough onto Derna, and without baking powder, they've been as heavy as lead. This pudding's not going to beat. In she goes.
Don't put too much in.
That's plenty.
No, you put too much in that time.
No different charge about this.
Right. Who wants to stir the Christmas pudding?
We all do.
Well, this ought to be a damn good pudding. Have you got any rum in it?
No, none yet.
And what about the pastas?
Christ, I nearly forgot them. Bluey's got them.
Where's Blue then? Hey, Blue!
Hey, Blue!
Hey, Bluey!
Bluey!
Where's Blue?
Blue!
Where's Bluey with the fiestas?
Come on. I'm coming. Though my head is bending low, I hear those gentle voices calling.
Hey, you cow, what about those piastres?
Piastres? What piastres?
Yes, Blue, what are you doing with these ruddy piastres you're saving for pudding?
Well, look here, chaps, I didn't think there was enough piastres to go on a pudding, so I thought we'd have a drink.
What do you mean? We'll have a drink. We know all about that.
I was just going to call you fellows up for one.
Oh, yeah, you're all that kind, aren't you? Yeah.
What's going on here? Yeah. What is all this?
What?
Beer. Well, that's not a bad idea. Fill them up. What?
Beer, eh?
Not a bad idea of Blues. Fill them up, Sarge, and let's drink success to the pudding.
What about a toast, Jeff?
Right, we'll have a toast too.
Let's drink a toast. Success to the pudding. Let every good digger now join in the song.
Fill our company.
Success to the pudding, don't let it go wrong.
Fill our company.
Oh, bibbler, bibbler, bibbler more. Bibbler more, bibbler more. Bibbler, bibbler, bibbler more. And fill our company.
There ought to be a good pudding out for this, boys.
Here's the pudding. Wait a minute, chaps. A toast to the folks at home. A cheery good Christmas and happy new year.
Vive la company.
We send to all Aussies and those we hold dear.
Vive la company.
A vive la, vive la, vive la more. Vive la more, vive la more. Vive la, vive la, vive la more. And vive la company.
Well, there's only one thing I'm sorry for. Poor old Joe. Bad luck him getting malaria at a time like this. I'll bet he's running a hell of a temperature now.
Yes, poor old Joe.
Poor old Joe.
Action.
And my head's not bending low. I hear the gentle voices calling. Poor old Joe.
I'm coming.
Action.
And my head is bending low. I hear the gentle voices calling.
Poor old Joe.
It's very sweet of you, sister. I feel okay now. Don't want any more of that, though.
You're not to tell Matron that, or you'll be getting your marching orders.
Oh, I mean, sister, I feel okay. Just for the present, anyway. sort of makes one forget he's got malaria and think of home, all these coppers.
Action.
Oh, I mean, sister, I'm feeling okay, just for the present. Sort of makes one forget he's got malaria, think of home and all these coppers. They've all been very kind to me.
Action.
Well, Joe, you may pass on our kind wishes to all your coppers. By the way, I wonder how they're going to spend Christmas.
They'll make it merry, all right. Cookie's making a whopping big pudding, and Bluey's putting in the piastres. And yes, there'll be parcels from home. By the way, sister, did you get yours yet?
Yes, that is, most of us. The folks at home and friends in Australia have been very kind to all of us. And girls, let us send them all a greeting back home.
Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas, Australia. Merry Christmas to you.
And wishes just as hearty from all of us to our matron.
And so say all of us.
Thank you all, not only for your kind wishes, but for the loyalty and excellent service that you're doing here. Do be seated.
Here, here. So says all the army.
Action.
Well, Joe, you seem to be running a high temperature.
Yes, matron, and happiness. Never felt better in my life.
Splendid. We'll have to see about getting you back to your unit, then.
Oh, not yet, matron. I'm feeling kind of crook. Where do you think I am?
What? Hot 1 minute and cold the next. Mm-hmm. Girls, what are we going to do with a feverish soldier?
What shall we do with a feverish soldier? What shall we do with a feverish soldier? What shall we do with a feverish soldier? Early in the morning, keep him in clover until it's all over. Keep him in clover until it's all over. Keep him in clover until it's all over. Early in the morning, heave-o, up she rises. Heave-o, up she rises. Heave-o, up she rises. Early in the morning.
Gross, Martha, you ought to get promotion out of this.
Truth, you can blame the baking powder for that, Cookie.
Look out, chaps, you'll blow up any moment now.
I told you, fellas, she didn't leave them piastres in her. Look how she's rising now. Look
at those lucky beggars off to Jerusalem for their Christmas lunch.
Yeah,
have a good time.
Don't
forget
it.
Bye, Bill. Bye,
have a good time.
Bye,
Bill.
pudding.
A Merry Christmas to you, a Merry Christmas to you, a Merry Christmas, Australia, a Merry Christmas to you.
To the mothers and fathers, to the wives and sisters, and relatives and friends of all the AIF in the Middle East, I just give a simple Christmas message of greeting. Our men all send their love home. Their thoughts are full of you at this time. As they tramp along the desert or over the roads of Palestine, they are thinking of you. These are not the faint hearts. These are the men of Australia. These are not those that seek to hide themselves, the rabbit hearts, and get deep into the earth lest they fail in their duty. These are your men. And today they are full of thoughts of home and of you. Had enough for no-